The Elephant by Hillaire Belloc, read for LibriVox.org by Karen Savage. When people call this beast to mind, they marvel more and more at such a little tail behind, so large a trunk before. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.